In other news this noon, one person remains in the hospital this afternoon following a SEPTA bus accident in the city's Frankford section. Authorities say a Route 5 SEPTA bus hit a tractor trailer at Frankford and Orthodox at about 5:30 this morning. 15 passengers were taken to Einstein Medical Center. None of their injuries were considered serious. The bus driver was taken to Aria Torsdale with non-life-threatening injuries.